is given that a whistling engine is approaching a stationary observer with a velocity of 110 meter per second. The velocity of sound is 330 meter per second. The ratio of frequencies as heard by the observer as the engine approaches and recedes is. So over here, consider that an observer which is addressed, and initially the source is moving towards the observer with a velocity, take it as v, and after some time it is crossing this observer and it is moving with the velocity, again same velocity v. So we can say that when it is approaching the observer, the apparent frequency is going to be n naught into c divided by c minus v, and when it is moving away from the observer, it is going to be n naught into c divided by c plus v. So as it is approaching, let's say frequency, apparent frequency is n1, so that is n naught into 330 divided by 330 minus 110, and when it is moving away from it, the apparent frequency we can take it as n naught into 330 and divided by 330 plus 1100. So we'll get the value of this n1 is equal to n0 into 330 minus 220, and this n2 can be written as n0 into 330 divided by 440. So if you're going for the frequencies n1 by n2, we'll get it as nothing but 440 divided by 220, or which is equal to nothing but 2 is to 1.